Today also marks the 27th anniversary of the deadly standoff in Waco, Texas. Cult leader David Koresh led a 51-day standoff. It ended when government tanks stormed the site. More than 70 people died, including nearly two dozen children.